Okay, folks, so these are my skates, and as you can see, they're kind of cute, but I had got the truck, which is the front part of the skate, I had got it adjusted, so it should be able to ride a lot faster. My husband, he loosened up the truck of the skate for me. If you don't already know, guys, I am an avid skater. I like to roller skate. I like to play tennis. I like to do a lot of things. Very active. I'm a very physically active person. So I guess that's why my kids that are now grown, I guess that's why they're so active, I guess. I don't know. But anyway, yeah, so I'm going to practice skating backwards. Yes. Hello, racing fans, friends, and fans. You are going to be looking at a lot of videos. Memories. A lot of and parade at the African American Museum. Yeah, he's not. Thank you.
Good evening and welcome, New London High School faculty, staff, administrators, family, friends, and most importantly, the class of 2021.
A hat.
Those hats are kind of close.
Okay, down there. Yeah. Yep.
Can we go do
it? Well, we're going to eat first. All right. We'll see. I'm not a big Subway fan. So where the food court at? Yeah, I mean, 1, 2, 4.
Yeah, that's the one. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I was talking to come out, there's like a lot of stuff there, but it's like a different level.
Yeah.
So, right now, we're like top level,
yeah. Mm-hmm. So, what's your college say to you, son? Just congratulations, yeah.
Oh, yeah. It was reminding me about my mom.
Oh, okay. What you got to do with the financial? Is everything okay?
I got to make my account so they can give me my classwork.
Oh. Okay. Good. Well, I like California Pizza Kitchen.
Oh, yeah.
A little expensive, but I like it. They got pretty good food in there.
Yeah, they got go-karts.
Uh-huh. Fuddruckers is good.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, they're closed. What? No, it says they're not open. No, they're closed. They only open Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.
Oh, yeah.
So they'd be open tomorrow. Sugar factory. This is so pretty.
Yeah.
Like stained glass.
Mm-hmm. Like real nice.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
here is actually a panda.
Yeah, it's the food is down this way. That's why we can't stop and talk. To buy something next.
Just take it and be like, okay, what's this in?
Panda Express. The Panda Express here is really good.
It's really good?
Really good.
What's the other store, other food store? I know. They're downstairs. So what y'all want to do? Oh, y'all want to go downstairs to the food court? Oh, she don't want Panda.
Well, it's Johnny Rockets.
Johnny Rockets downstairs?
Yeah.
Where grandma at?
What
they looking at? Fire. That's CBD stuff, man. You know what that is? That's weed stuff.
What are you looking at?
This one fit on my forehead or something.
No, it's not our Annie's, that's another one.
Because we got an Auntie's Annie's.
They did though. Auntie's Annie's, they're not open, bro.
Yeah, I told you, most of the stores are getting closed.
The cosmetic company store, Debria. She
no,
might come.
Not good.
Coach. That's my store, Coach. I like Coach. They got 70% off? I might just go in there soon.
No, I ain't going in.
You gotta have some good money to go in there, that's for sure. Bath and Body Works. Bath and Body Works. They always got the sweet smelling stuff. Yeah. The Nike.
Look at his muscles. Look at his arm muscles.
Oh, you trying to get your arms to look like that? Oh, okay. Okay.
You see that? You see that? I'm halfway there. I'm halfway there.
Halfway there. He's trying to get his arms to look like that, y'all.
What you got to do?
Where is the...
We're coming up on it.
We could have just went to Flame and Dragon, Gold and Dragon.
But not everything. What kind of deals did they have? A good deal? Like what? $6? No.
Yeah.
You gotta watch it.
Teams. Hmm. The teams.
Mm-hmm. Like 18, 16, 17, 15, 14, 15, 15, 15.
Exactly. The legs hurt? Yes. Why is your legs hurting? My legs don't hurt.
Well, good for you, Mom.
I think the food court though is right down here.
The lobby.
Mm-hmm. I think the food court is down here, Dama. Yeah, I do look like King of Fresh. They take a lot of them too. That's perfumes for you.
Oh my goodness, that store probably smell like.
Yeah, you be smelling like a flower.
Simple, but you put any photographs in there.
You do? Something you? Yeah. Oh, that's like, yeah, like if you want to do a poetry.
Yeah.
Portrait. Mm hmm. Eternity picture. And of course Joshua went into Aunt Annie. Of course
I can smell it from here. The huge walk.
That's not food though. That was fun. out your water sweat. I'm gonna have Mr. Brandon come with me. This behind is behind it to get wet.
Huh?
Well, you gotta take your sneakers off, right? What else would you have to take off?
Thank you. like, I'm sitting here looking for some food to drop my way. He's like, I'm waiting for food to drop my way.
The end.